I turned 18, we lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. In her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at her beautiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket to say that thine old self was true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high heel shoe. Sounded like somebody else was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, Fancy. They'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, Fancy. Don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, Fancy. Don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. But if you want me, I'll believe you. Well, that was the last time I saw my mom. I left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wouldn't long. This solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when and how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but Fancy was a fine thing.
Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down.
Said, here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. And 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Here she was.
I charmed the king, a congressman, occasional aristocrat, and then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse land, and I ain't gonna buy it.
Yes. Yeah.